And we're back with part two. Sorry, I said direction. I meant, what was I going to say anyway? Duration. Yeah, duration. Not direction, duration. Speak English, Rebecca. You were taught it. Sorry, I just went and got some cookies because I'm hungry and I haven't had dinner. Sorry. I also needed to stop recording just in case. Yeah, this part. Sorry, I got distracted. This part. Okay, who's who? Who needs to be watched out for? You do. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Right. You are going to be a bastard. Yes. Sorry. I got the wrong guy. I remember there's a pattern to it, so you don't die. I'm so sorry, Lara. I'm so sorry. That's it. Okay. Oh, right. When I was doing the wolves, I was trying to figure out which button it was. Okay, you. And that guy, the ninja shot. Other people face. Learn the patterns. One, two. Well, I won't be able to take down everyone. But I can take down you. Okay, you, then you. You need to wander away, mate. I don't need you there. Move. Sorry, I forgot about asking this guy. I always fail. Why do I fail? It's probably because it's not on easy. I normally play on easy because it's. I don't like doing the action sequences. I like doing the whole scavenge hunt thing. I don't like violence that much. Violence is not my thing. Okay, so I think. Right. Turn round. I don't need you. That thing won't go past me. so I can spend as much time as I want in this self section. If I want to snipe this guy, I've got to look for that guy to turn around. Oh, Jesus Christ! Why must you be such a pig? I know you're a murderer, but you don't have to be so hard to kill! Sorry, but I've got to shoot him, because he won't go down. He won't go down, I'm so sorry. About that, but... Sorry, I'm getting salvaged. Sorry. I keep saying sorry. Not my fault. I go mad. Blah, blah, blah. And it's a diary by this crazy dude. Dude. Okay. I'm going this way, I suppose. I want that rope. I want it. I'll get it later on, but still, I want it. Model lock? I don't know how to unlock that. What the... Did you? Remove mountain... D? It said something about something. I can't remember what it was. Okay. I don't know what he meant by model. I would never really do this. I don't know what that means. It means something about... Oh, rock climbing segment. That's cool. I like these. These are nice quick timey events. Well, it's not quick time. It's more like move up and down. But it's a nice segment in between the murder and the injury. A little bit scuffly, not good. Ugh. Camp spaces. Yay. Isn't she lucky that it did manage to come out this bit? What if it didn't? She get stuck. I wonder if it was like me and she was a little bit of that. And she went stuck. Video games are not designed. Survivor situation, not signed. People like that. No, not the doggies. Kill the old dude, not the doggies. Oh, blood section. Ugh. Mutilated lickies.
Sorry, there's a real lump on your leg.
No, looks worse than it is. Have you heard from any of the others? Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
Wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. Don't get that far.
Sorry.
You need bandages, morphine, and antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Don't lose your pack. Carry a bag. Or take it when you get stuck in an island and you just take it to see that. Not the bag. Idiot Lava Craft 101.
Don't do this to you, Northern Bastard.
Northern Bastard. Being evil British. Cookies are delicious. Mm. She's so posh. Why'd she have to be so posh? If she were like, I don't know, if she were Bummy, it would be such a good game. But she's so posh, she's just, it's so, I don't really feel sorry for you, speaking that way, in English. It's so South London. You could think that a Bummy would survive this. But a Londoner? They're good for you, like, urban situations, but Northerners know how to survive in the wild. It sounds kind of weird like that, but you get my point with this weird people. What do you mean? Why do I say we are? That's a firing rep. Well, I sort of need both, but I'll take this one if you can, okay? I used a bow more. Guns are just so inaccurate. I need 190 for that then. Okay. I need some more salvage. Salvage. I will get some more salvage when I pop through here this way and go that way. I know for now that I'm not going to get that. But now, I need some light. Give me light. I just needed to burn. What's the point of that? I can't remember. I don't know. I just felt like burning it. And I can't get that thing because I'm too short. Like in real life, I'm too short to do that. Is there anything over here? I don't know when things are, so I'm just having a look. And all the pretty bushes are pretty. They sound like a moron, but they are pretty. Oh. That didn't sound nice. Whispery sounds. Ooh. Oh wait, is this a tomb? Because I'm not doing the tombs this time. Because they're too smart for me. Oh no, there's not a tomb. Where does this thing go then? Oh, is he supposed to go somewhere? No? Okay. I'm feeling a bit let down by that. Probably in the comment section, people going, oh, you mean something? I got a kit. It's just a quick one. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Why am I saying sorry? I don't understand my brain. What's the. Oh, it's a bit to get up there. I was trying to figure out why that. Why. Oh, chicken, kill the chicken, kill the chicken. Sorry, I just needed to kill the chickens. Chickens are evil. I don't need to be up here, okay. Oh, what's in here? Anything interesting? No. Okay, let's go and light up the bladder. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. I can't swallow my cookies. I've got no saliva left. I'm ill, so I can't swallow really that good. Hard. I could use you though. I could whack you through something. That'd be interesting. They should have next. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't even know they could hurt you. Oh, is there more chickens to murder? No. Oh, I wanted to murder more chickens. Okay, this is it that way. I'm just sidetracked by all the kidding and finding things, but oh, chickens. Nope. I will chicken murder. Chicken murder. Come here, chickens. Come here, chickens. Bye bye, chickens. Sorry. I like killing chickens. It's so funny. It just dies so stupidly. Like in real life. Chickens are stupid. I'm pretty sure I've gone this way. Oh, more chicken, more chicken. Where's chicken? Give me the chicken. The evil chickens. Come on, chicken. 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 Come on. Come on, come on, chicken. Ha 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 ha. I murdered you. You shall not tell your evil chicken lord where I am. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go this way. Sorry, I got distracted. GPS or something interesting? I swear I saw something looky cool over here. Oh, chicken, chicken, chicken. Come here, come here, come here. Chicken, 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 chicken. Ha ha ha. Unnecessary animal violence. I don't mind killing chickens. They're stupid. They don't care. Oh, chicken, chicken, chicken. I'm sorry, sorry. I need to kill the chickens. Chickens are evil. Where you go? Where you go? Where you go? Where you go? Ah, there you are, chicken. Come on, chicken. You cannot affect the fate. You cannot affair your fate. You will die. You will die, chicken. Come here. Accept it. Accept it. You will die. You will die. Come here. I want you. Where are you? I lost a chicken. Where are you? What the hell did that chicken go? Oh, there you are. Come here, chicken. Come on, chicken. Come on, chicken. Come on, chicken. No. Nope, you come here. So I'm hunting chickens for no apparent reason than my own personal love for hunting chickens. Because chickens are stupid. Haha. I will spend days just hunting the chickens. And just killing them all because it's funny for me. Where did the chicken go? I killed my chicken, where did it go? Where did I kill my chicken? My chicken was there. I saw the chicken. I killed it. Where do the chickens come from? It can't be on the island, surely. I mean, it is. There's no chicken food. No chicken food means no chickens. So how do they come here? And I need to get up on there. So I'm going to go here, I think. This way. And then it's up onto these box thingies. I've been killing chickens too long. Sorry. And then it's this way. And then it's this way. No, going the wrong way. Sorry, foul. I'm sorry, I'm taking so much time out. Could have been something simple, but I decided to fall. Oops, sorry. Now, I could go up there, which would be so much more fun. Ugh, but instead, I fall. Because they were here during the career period. Just a suggestion, really. Ooh, savage. It's like 12 foot 35. Yeah. Were they on the island in force or just an advanced party? US Marines. Well, if some US Marines got lost and wandered some Japanese and then met some Yeti abomination thingies, which they included in this bit, who'd win? I would like to know that. That'd be interesting to know. I'll be used for shotgun later. Oh, sorry. Why am I saying sorry again? Ah, Jesus Christ, why did I do that? Control is just so bad. I don't like it. Ooh, salvage. I wasted so much time, but I want the salvage. salvage, and I want to see what else. Yeah. I don't actually, like, I do the levels, but I don't actually look at them, because it takes so much time. So I'd much rather waste time doing this. Oh, I hate you. Why? Why does she hate me? Okay, I'm gonna go back on to this. Ooh, a helicopter. How are you that bad a pilot that you land your plane in a waterfall? And how did you even do that? Oh, that is right. Why is she mad? Why are you mad, bro? Why are you mad? You're mad, bro. You don't like that. You're mad, my guy. You're so mad. So crazy. Oh, was he salvage? Did he salvage? 113 to where I can do my bow. I don't really care about the gun. Nobody cares about the gun. Oops, sorry. Some people being drunk and screaming outside, sorry. Yeah, I hear you. I'm really not wanting to go in that cave. Yep. I will choose you. You are beautiful. Hello, beautiful. Oh, no, this is the cat. This is not where I need to go. This is temple, which I'm not doing because it takes so much time. And I get confused. And I don't like being confused. And I start swearing like mad because I'm confused. And it's not a nice feeling. I need to go out there next time. Okay, I'll remember that. Okay, time to deal with the wolves. Yeah. Oh god, I just made the most weirdest voice. Oh, wolfies, have you been killing things? Oh, don't like that. Oh. Rude.
I just want the pack.
No, mate. Okay, there's a quick time event in a few seconds. Just to warn people. Because I get scared too.
Okay, got to get this back.
Eat your leftovers. There's nasty. Whoa. I hate you, bulldoggies. Evil. Quick time events always are really, really repetitive. And how do dogs get on the island? Unless somebody had like a pet dog, that just went, oh, you came from that, okay. I never actually know where they come from. Right, that makes more sense. Okay, let me go and get that back. Coolest. Imagine if I let go now. Should I do it? Oh. I need fire. Need fire to burn you. Need fire. Where's fire? It's fire. Fire downstairs. Ooh, fire downstairs. Fire. I just need you, fire. Why must you be so rude? I want fire. Oh, there you are. And if I were to burn that thing, why you would? Why you would? Sorry. A bit up there. Okay. Let's climb Jackie Hat's key and stuff. Sorry. Where am I supposed to go? There you go. Okay, so, like, these Let's Plays are just so relaxed. It's just me talking random things. I just observe and. Ooh! Northern Rusty gonna die. Please, your accent's very, very annoying. That's not how we speak. Even how you speak. Also, question. If it's always raining there, then how do so many people, I know it's kind of weird, how do so many people have like really dry clothing? Like she has wet clothing. He's slightly dry. It's not because he had so much time in the sun, because we've only gone like 5 minutes. How did he stay so dry? Weird thoughts. Might not be true, but still thought weird.
But is a young lady like you allowed to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the 9 pounds. Forced on having on a broken bottle.
Hey.
Yeah, they did, because broken bottles don't have enough, like, teeth.
So I...
Don't eat more than once.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
Yeah, I'm not joking. What's the last one? I'm going to drink some milkshake.
We need to send out that missile. And I'm not planning any time soon.
Oh, good. Airplane scene soon. Love that scene. Makes me feel all happy because I'm scared of heights and I have to do a parachute scene, which I hated. Could have gave me that earlier. The neck. Just look at it. It's so funny. It's like half his neck's been cut. The neck torsions on him. Hilarious. Strike a pose. And your cold dead eyes are flitting out. Okay, right. I don't fail at these, it's just I always forget exactly where I'm supposed to go. So, prepare for a lot of newness. Okay. I wish I could shoot you birds. But I have a job to do. Yeah, I'm so gonna do that and take so much time when I can just climb it. Why was I jumping? Logic. Great. Just most perfect thing. Not only did you give me accents to these sentences I can't do, but you make me do that. Brilliant. You're so nice to me. Yeah, and you'll send me the way of the wolves. That sounds like a song name. What the hell was that? Did you see that in the corner where, like, that ledge was? Like a back spooky thing. That's weird. Maybe it is lost. Oh. Yeah, I remember the sequence. Okay, I got this time. One, two, three.
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
I'm gonna stay here just in case. So you two are gonna cuddle up over there. See. Die, idiot. Okay, I'm gonna go have a look for some bow stuff because I don't have too many bow ammos. So technical. Many wow.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the queen's...
Blah, blah, blah. She's mystical, and we don't understand why. She's obsessed. Actually, do they actually make it clear why she is the way she is? I don't think they do. She might be me. Walking, but I don't think they did. Oh, chicken, 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 kill the chicken, kill the chicken, kill the chicken. Come here, chicken. No, don't do it. You accept my fate. Accept your fate. You will die. Okay. Come here. Let me kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you. Let me kill you. Come here. I'm such a bad aimer, but I don't care. I want to kill you. Where are you, chicken? Chicken, you die. Okay, you win, chicken. I'm not going to waste my arrows on you. Why did I just do that? I don't understand. Salvage. Must have some not salvage experience points.
Probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Not cool. Sorry. Hopefully, but probably not. Physics. That jump. That jump. Many wow. Nope, nope. This burn. Can't move on to our burn that statue. No, that's salvage. Very important. Do you want five? That's okay. I can do with that. Didn't catch that then. Oh, great. Cinematic! Yank your arm out. Ooh, could do that. Keep the upper body. Break the armies.
We're still on the trail. I'm going to try and get an SOS from an old radio tower. Any tips?
Hey, Vara. You're going to need to find a communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey, wake up! Wake up! Get up!
Oh, sorry, sorry. Oh, God, sorry. I don't actually know where. I'm so sorry. I don't remember where. Where are you? In there. Oh, there. Sorry. Really, I'm sorry about that. Forgot how to do it. I wanted to see if I could kill him on my own. Without the gun or the thing. Turns out, nah, I can't. Salvage. Reason why I get all the salvage is because it's easier and faster for me to do it. And get the salvage points. Upgrade my bow and stuff like that. I mean, really, I should have just sniped him off from a distance. Cinematic. Yeah, don't videotape all the evidence. Don't videotape the paintings for future generations. Just wander through with a video camera you don't actually use. So what do you use again, a cool? Looks like my camera. Yeah, this is the reason why I hate that guy. Ew. Ha. Hail you, Christian.
So I was on the wall, right? Let me spot a midnight mission.
Hey, grin. Down to button down the hatches.
I've been at the gate. So I was on the wall, right? And this thing comes looming at me. So I give
it to the old guy. I love you, old guy. Racist, alcoholic, northerners. Ooh, canoodling. Canoodling?
Cookies.
Sorry, I'm being rude. I'm eating. But I'm hungry. I'm having a tea. He's not a real historian. He would have killed the fish. Nothing like going through doing that. Most historians would, because it gets a boring looking at documents. Actually, killing a fish? That'd be awesome.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people. Sam, not dinner. Not much dinner.
The audience demands content. You know that. So until we find the lost kingdom, we need what is worth it. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? I'm going to make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a foot, slice it on belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
Remember when you found that in your father's place? You ran up and showed it to be dressed in a penguin pajama.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Got great instincts, girl. Just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
And there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lana.
We have
him
left.
Whatever's coming, I'll get through it.
Time before the storm, literally. Who makes all these things? All these camps. Mastered. Okay, I can't do any more of those. Okay, that's perfect for me. Oh, so close. Okay, I'm gonna look for some salvage very quickly. If I can. Please.
The probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Sorry, I'm just revolving it, seeing if it gives me any clues. No. Okay.
Thank you.
so many years.
Can I self-kill everyone? Don't see anybody out. Sorry, I haven't been speaking, I've just been nervous. Okay. Okay, I think everybody else is okay. I think this situation is okay. I think I've got everyone. If I haven't, then it's rude. But I think everybody's here and taken care of. If it hasn't, then I'm kind of sucked, but hello. Okay, right. Okay. Sorry I haven't been talking. I'm trying to take down dudes and it's so hard to talk and do this. I'm trying to be stealthy and quiet and ew, zombies. Ew. Okay, we can kill this one. That one. You did that one. That's cool. Oh, the camera angle's terrible. Sorry, I don't mean to do it. Try not to get caught. Yeah. One skill point. Good.
Edo period coin minted.
Coins. Yay. Good. I can't really talk about that. I'm trying to make sure I don't miss everything, which I most likely am. But still, I'd like not to.
Check it out.
backup's already dead, mate. There. You're dead. I love that music at the end. Everything's done. Finally. Okay, is anybody else? Nope, nobody else is alive. Good. Okay. Thank you. You're dead. Good. And you're dead. Good. Let's get around here because there's all these secrets. Least expect. Okay, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning, this is a bad idea. I don't do this to myself. Okay. This is very World War II.
World War II?
Yeah, you World War II. Dude, seriously? See, this is why they're killing everybody, because they're high on drugs. Back there. And, was that drugs? Or is that? And alcohol. See? Alcoholics and drugs. That's what happens. You become murderers, weirdos, when you do drink too much. Prison. No one leaves. Well, obviously, because you kill them all. That's why they don't leave. Want anybody in home? No. Okay. Okay. Right. That scene. Is anything behind me? No. Grunting made me think of something else. Okay, right there. Stupid. Never come out to hide in place before you kill someone. Right, okay. You're dead. You're dead. And you're even more dead. I know there's a dude comes out the ceiling there, so I'm just gonna leave that bit. That needs burning. Or burning. Burning bit, burning. Nope, can't open that. Nope, can't open that. Burning bit. See? I'm gonna burn that bit first and then come back. So I forget else. I always do. I didn't know if it would turn it off, so I just skipped it. That's why I did that. You do to burn dead. I know that dude comes out here. See? Eat him. Eating Mr. Rat, do my duty back. yeah, this is what I'm going to be doing for the next thing. I'm nearly at the 55 minutes mark. I'll have to cut it short soon. I'll start recording tomorrow. Jesus. It takes so much time. Oh, this is gas bit. I got so frustrated with this bit. I didn't know what I'm supposed to be doing. See, I didn't know what I was supposed to do, so she's flinging it at the glass. Because I didn't know how to get out. And I was scared. So I'm going to leave it in about 4 minutes. I've got 4 minutes left. I can finish this section. Blow up. Right, I'm going to go and get one of those torchy thingies first. Don't do anything else because. What do you mean there's no more? I want more. Love that. I wanted to blow up that thingy. I'll do that one in a minute.
Expedition refueling report. Despite loss of 2 cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall.
Blah blah blah. We invaded it. It's fun. Dangerous. Yes or no? They do laundry. Look. They do laundry. Civilized. Oh yeah. I'm gonna pause now because this section is absolute bullshit. So I'm just gonna pause now and I'm gonna try to get to the save bit. And yeah, that's it. Actually, I'm gonna play for a bit more time. Yeah, okay. This seems to be a save part, so I'll see if I can save it. Gameplay options. No, don't need that. Nope. Audio options. Nope. I think this is between save. Okay, this seems to be a part where I'm saved here, so I'm going to leave off now, and I'm going to go sleep, because I'm tired.